Morning.
Morning. You're up early.
Oh, miles to go.
Huh. Have you had your flu shot yet? Vaccines are in. It's that time of year. Maybe later. But you'll forget. I mean, you're here now. It'll only take 5 minutes.
I've got to go. I'll see you later.
Oh, okay. See you later.
He didn't eat.
I'm not hungry.
You want to wear the plaid shirt tonight or the red one? For the dance.
What are you talking about? What dance?
The rec center. Marie Tanya asked us to chaperone. I told you yesterday.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
I don't remember.
Wayne, didn't I tell Daddy about the dance?
Yeah, during supper.
Why didn't you check with me before you said yes?
Come on, guys. Time to go.
Yes, I'll hold.
She wanted to give me a flu shot.
So? At 6 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah, she practically begged me. She's exhausted, Peter. You can see it in her eyes.
She had a breakdown. She's recovering.
You think she's recovering?
Elijah was throwing up last week. She came right over.
Yeah, well, I had an appointment with her. She never even showed up.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you should talk to her.
Well, I'm busy. Eric's in Yellowknife on a course. I'm all by myself. What about the relief nurse?
We're waiting.
Yeah, for a Dene, if you'd settle for a white nurse, there'd be no problem. Yeah, hello.
Maybe we shouldn't wait for a Dene nurse.
No. It's a good role model for the kids. It's important.
I know it's important. But nobody wants to go near her.
Here, Minister of Consumer and Corporate Affairs. What is it?
Nothing.
Where's the Godfather?
Still out.
Still? Talk to Sarah. She's got half my tapes, all right?
File a complaint.
I'm thinking about it, believe me.
Morning.
Morning.
Well, vaccines are in, everybody. It's that time of year again. Flu shots. How about you, Rosie?
I don't believe in flu shots.
Well, what about the kids? I have time today. How about you, Jer?
Look, I hate needles, all right?
Come on, help me out here. No one's coming. So what do you say?
Okay, I'll come by later.
Good. How about you, Willie?
Well, okay.
Good.
Sarah, what about my videos?
When you come for your flu shot.
Follow that bird.
Sarah? Hello? Anybody home?
Hi, Leon.
Hi, Sarah. I'm not feeling too good.
Oh, well, we'll go in. Go right in.
It's not like I really feel sick or anything, just lousy. What's that for?
Flu shot.
I don't have flu.
You won't get it either.
Rosie's not gonna like this.
She's scared of me, isn't she?
I don't know what's happening with her lately. It's like I'm not even there. Know what I mean?
She won't even come near me. Won't even bring the kids in. Talk to her.
About what?
I'm fine now. Trust me.
What? I trust you.
Roll up your sleeve.
I don't think so, Sarah.
Well, what's wrong?
Rosie's not gonna like this.
Leon? I'll wait.
That. I guess you'll be meeting the morning plane.
I guess so.
All set? You want me to wake him up?
What's happening?
Etzer's going to Lyard.
Why?
Susie's having her operation today, and she's going to need help.
Doesn't she have kids?
She has a boy who stays in bed all day.
I'll take those, Elsie.
Get your uncle's stereo again?
There's only one speaker. We blew a woofer last month.
Because you're playing it too loud.
It's supposed to be loud. Thought you weren't gonna help. What's this for?
For the dance.
You guys should get some real music.
What are you doing here anyway?
What he always does.
Why don't you just leave if you're not gonna help? Hey, you guys promised.
Hey. I got a surprise for you.
What?
Down at the airstrip. Come on.
Fresh?
I made it last night.
You used lard.
Yes.
I'm coming.
You want me to get gallstones?
You won't eat it if I don't use lard.
Don't.
Welcome to Lynx River.
Chief Kennedy.
Our band manager, Harris Miller.
Hi, welcome aboard.
Thanks.
Everybody, this is Mary Cook. She's here to help Sarah out for a while.
Hi.
Are you an Indian?
Slavey from Trout Lake.
Maybe you can invite her to your dance tonight. We'll take you over to the health center. Anybody want to ride back to town?
Thanks.
Sarah Burkett, Mary Cook.
Hi. Hi. Are you a relative?
No.
Mary's the nurse.
What is she doing here?
Well, she's here for you.
Me?
To help you? She's the relief nurse.
I don't need any help.
But the board said...
I never asked for a relief nurse, and I don't need one.
Remember if somebody told me.
But I spoke with them myself.
Behind my back?
No. But they said they talked to you. They faxed you.
She's not staying. I'll tell her.
Sarah.
Look, just get her the hell out of here.
I don't need her to remind me that I had one bad day.
What's going on?
Peter's arranging a flight for you.
Wait a minute. I was told I was needed here. I was specifically requested.
Not by me. You're gonna need a room for the night.
Then why is she saying nobody told her? Fine, let me talk to him. The guy who dealt with Sarah's on vacation.
Figures.
I don't care. She's here and I want her to stay here. To the best of their knowledge, she was informed.
What, she's lying to us?
They'll look into it and let us know.
When? Well, did Mary say anything?
Not much.
You're gonna have to talk to Sarah. Spell it out for her.
Hi. Hi. She needs a room.
Good.
For how long?
One night.
When?
One night.
All right.
You must be Mary. Hi. Have a seat.
Thanks.
Sagadagonde.
Anna.
You speak your language.
My grandmother taught me.
Ah. Henrietta Cook? From Wrigley?
Wilma, from Trout Lake.
Your Ruth's daughter?
Yes.
Willie Sache. We're second cousins.
No way.
Ah. What's your name?
Name?
Mary Cook.
Where's she from?
I don't know. I don't know. She's going through a rough time.
Here, I'll show you to your room.
Wait, you could stay with me. I've got a lot of room.
Thanks.
I went to see Sarah this morning.
Why?
She gave me a flu shot.
You let her give you a needle?
I was feeling lousy.
I don't want you going to her. Last time she nearly killed you.
Maybe we should bring the kids in. What's this? Financing a small business?
I want to open a restaurant. Once the tannery opens, the town's gonna grow.
You're kidding.
You can build it. The kids can work there when they get older.
What the hell do you know about running a business?
Hi, Sam. Are you here for your flu shot?
Oh, the same, Mary.
She's not here.
I'll come back later.
Damn it.
They told me it was nervous exhaustion.
She was pretty tired. They found her in the bush.
In the bush?
Yeah. Didn't think she'd want to come back. Hey, do you like fishing?
I love fishing.
Oh, good. Hey, Bertha. Bertha Jiki, Mary Cook, the new nurse.
Relief nurse. Hi.
Hi.
When's your baby due?
A couple months.
Bertha wants to be a nurse.
Really? It's a good job. Do you want a boy or a girl?
A girl, I guess.
How's your weight?
Okay, I guess.
What does Sarah say?
She wanted me to have an abortion.
You should be getting checkups every week, you know.
Mary will give you a checkup.
Really?
I'll have to check with Sarah. I'll talk to her. Come by, okay?
Okay.
Now she wants to start her own restaurant.
So?
What does she know about business?
She'll learn.
She should be looking after the kids.
She's young. She wants to grow.
Well, what about me?
My first wife was young. Just a kid. Smart.
I don't remember her.
She left.
Oh.
Is that for the dance? Bertha, that stuff is no good for you.
I'm hungry.
Well, you're feeding the baby too, you know. Have you met Mary yet?
Yeah, she's nice.
Well, maybe you should go see her for a checkup. Come on, let's find some real food.
Hey, Leon.
TV. How's Bertha? When's your baby due?
A couple months.
You should be there when the baby's born.
Why? You weren't.
That's right. But I should have been.
It's gross, man. Seen it on TV once?
It's not gross. That's life.
Yeah, right.
I'm telling you, TV. You don't want to miss it. Don't do like I did.
You know, Leon? You're more fun when you're drinking.
Did you talk to her?
I don't know where she is.
I'll come back later.
No, it's okay. Come on. You can still go to nursing school.
I don't want to give the baby up.
Maybe the baby can stay with the father.
No.
What are you doing? Bertha came in and you weren't here. I thought I'd go ahead.
Okay, let's have a look.
No, no way.
Bertha.
Bertha!
Way to go.
I'm sorry, but she told me she hadn't had a checkup in over a month and I didn't want her to get away.
Get out.
You better come.
Why is that?
You better come.
What happened?
Bertha Zika came in for an examination. I should have okayed it with Sarah, but I couldn't find her. So I just went ahead. Then Sarah came in and found us. She threw me out.
Because you were giving Bertha an examination?
Bertha won't even let Sarah touch her. She was there at all, it was because of you.
What am I supposed to do, stand out on the porch?
We're not sure that Sarah should be back at work.
So why is she here?
She just came back.
We thought she was going to be down south for a while, in therapy. Couldn't put her back in the plane.
If you didn't want her...
Look, it wasn't our decision.
Nobody trusts her anymore. If you're not here, we don't have a nurse.
Well, if you can work something out with her, okay. Otherwise, I'm out of here.
If you want to go fishing, I know a great spot about 2 miles upstream. The place is
small. We could pass a band council resolution.
You mean fire?
It's that or lose Mary.
Sorry. You gonna dance with me tonight?
I thought you didn't want to go.
Come on. We can show those kids how to boogie. Where are they?
Why?
Let's have a baby.
Why?
Well, why not?
Where did this come from all of a sudden?
I like babies. So do you.
I'm not smart enough to run a business, but I'm good for having babies, eh?
Rosie?
Give me fat and ugly again. That's what you want, isn't it?
That's not true.
No thanks, Leon. No thanks.
Hi.
Come in. You had your flu shot, right?
Well, a couple of years ago. Sarah, I called the health board and they said they did tell you about Mary.
Well, they're wrong.
Well, she's here anyway. So until we sort this thing out, I hope she'll let her help.
Look, I don't want to sound mean or anything, but she's already seeing my patients without consulting me.
You mean Bertha?
Yes.
She told me what happened.
It's just not professional behavior.
She feels bad about it. Everybody knows that you went through a bad time. We all want to see you get better.
I am better.
People here want to know that you're getting all the help you need.
You keep saying that I need help.
Until you're 100%.
Okay. A couple of days and make sure she understands that.
I'll tell her.
Tell Ellen to come in for a flu shot and to bring Elijah.
It's crooked, man.
You're cross-eyed.
Just move it over.
Think Mary will come? It's on to Sarah, doesn't it?
Sarah slugged her, didn't she?
She did not. Where'd you hear that?
I believe it. Peter should fire her.
Can't.
Why?
Politics. She's always been nice to me.
She didn't almost kill you.
I hope Mary comes.
Yeah.
She's probably twice as old as you.
So? Is the new nurse coming tonight?
What did you have for lunch, Joey? Need some help?
Yeah.
Are you staying?
I think so.
You don't have to leave.
A baby, Leon? Why now?
Because I'm sober now. I don't remember them being born. You don't remember learning to walk or talk? It's like I wasn't even there. I missed the whole thing because of the booze. I want a baby so I can be there. I know there's a lot of stuff you want to do. But you've got time.
I gotta think about it.
Peter speak to you?
I owe you an apology.
He told you. A couple of days.
I can do that for you if you want.
You know, they clean in here every night. Never know it.
I read your papers on STDs when I was at Arctic College. It was the first time I read anything on AIDS in the North. It was good.
Closing time.
I'm not trying to take your job, Sarah.
How old are you?
23. Are you going to the dance?
Maybe.
Something's happening.
Her water broke.
Call the medevac.
Let's get her out of here.
Okay.
Everything's fine. This kid isn't gonna wait for the medevac.
What do we need?
I think we're okay.
Okay, breathe.
Call the medevac. They're on their way, Sarah. Hang on. Just breathe. She needs morphine to stop the labor. It's too late. She's at least 8 centimeters. Okay. It's gonna be fine. It's too late!
It's okay!
She's dilated!
Get her out!
Leave, Sarah!
Get out!
Okay, breathe. It's okay. Okay. She'll be fine. She's a healthy kid. I'll get some coffee.
Good idea.
Could use some.
She shouldn't scream. She'll scare the baby.
Everything's under control. I'll get some coffee.
Taking so long.
That's how long it takes.
What's how long it takes?
That's how long it takes.
What was it like when your kids were born?
Different. They were born in the bush.
Huh?
You see?
That's how long it takes.
I scored. She's pretty small. She'll be just fine.
Come on, guys, give us some room here.
Okay, I got it.
Where's TV?
Probably Vancouver by now.
Baby girl, mother and daughter doing just fine. Medevac's here if you want to go see them off. Don't kill yourself, all right? You're just gonna pretend this never happened?
I don't need this, don't you understand? No, you don't understand.
This is just one more thing tying you down, and you got places to go.
That's right. People to see.
Well, you could bugger off to Kathmandu tomorrow for all I care, but tonight you should be with Bertha and your mother. Think of someone else for a change.
Your auntie's waiting in Yellowknife. She'll go to the hospital with you.
You ready?
She's beautiful.
Wait a minute! Wait!
She looks like E.T. Just kidding. You got a name yet?
TV, they gotta go.
It's a girl. Bertha's fine.
What's the weight?
I don't know, but she's tiny.
It takes a while for them to normalize, but once they hit about 9 months, then they're off to the races. Jaws. You see it?
A while ago.
Me too. It was still in Windsor.
You all right?
Yeah. I knew she'd be all right. Did real good. She was very calm.
Yeah. She was pretty cool for a kid.
Mm-hmm. Peter, you have no choice.
We don't know when she's gonna get better.
She needs to go back to her own people.
She doesn't have any people. Do you want to hear it again? Whereas the chief and band council of Lynx River seek the resignation of Sarah Burkett, effective immediately. Therefore, be it resolved, the Day Cho Board of Health take the necessary actions for the removal of her duties. Is that what we want to say?
For the record, we should thank Sarah for all her hard work.
Yeah. Rosie.
What?
We don't need a restaurant. We don't need more money. We're doing fine.
It's not just the money.
Then what is it?
I want to do things. All kinds of things.
I like the way things are now.
I don't. It's not enough. For me.
And the answer is no.
It's not the right time.
For you?
For us.
Going up into my ears and stuff.
So you've got an earache and a sore throat?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Hi.
Hi. Thanks for last night.
I called Yellowknife, the baby stable. It was like right out of the book.
Good. Where's Sarah?
Upstairs, I think.
Thanks. Thanks again. Band Council passed a resolution asking me to relinquish our position. It'll be forwarded to the Board of Health and administered tomorrow.
You can tell it's a fake shark. By the way, his jaws move. They had two of them, you know. One moved left and the other one moved right.
You don't have to move out of here. Stay as long as you want. Anything you need. Anything I can do. Sarah.
What?
Do you hear what I said?
Where's she gonna go?
A hospital.
She should go home. That's where she belongs.
She can go if she wants, or she can stay if she wants. No, dear. Thanks.
She needs help. She's not going to get it here.
It's up to her.
It's up to her.
Silvery. With little white spots all over them. Like there, see, look, in the pool. Long and thin.
Trunk.